ever seen those one loading.
I was very scared. Like
very scared of taking this vaccine. I've had my fears since the beginning of the pandemic. I've been having lack of trust for the vaccine. In fact, with the COVID, I don't know whether I'm scared of the COVID or the vaccine.
Anyways, so I've just finished checking temperature and all that, so I'm going to the location for the first vaccine. God, I'm scared. That's just it. I don't know if I'm scared of the vaccine or the COVID, but anyways, you know, they say prevention is better than cure. So we're taking the first dose. Whatever happens,
I'm scared. So many things.
Oh my God, I'm scared. But anyway,
I was trying to make myself feel like, well, I was saying to myself, why am I even doing this? Like, the way
why did I sign up for this? I really don't know.
They still need to be protected. Like, you need to really protect yourself.
The line is not even that much.
I don't think in the lines.
Okay. Like, well, here it's big.
There'll be enough queue, but I'm wishing for that.
Some dream out of stadium. Is that a new way of doing?
That's nice. I've forgotten the name.
Okay, when they call my number, right?
Right.
Is when my number is being called?
No, you don't have to. I just walk through here. You can proceed to the back already.
Okay, thank you.
My
God, I'm scared.
How will you sit down and do it? When will the person finish? How many attachments? How many more? How many whatever you want to do? So, but after talking to them, I talked to them for a while. They were very, very nice and I left. Yeah, I came to relax because I started to feel a bit dizzy.
So I just took the first person. Oh, that's scared, of course.
Time for secret.
Let me tell you a little secret.
Shh.
Before taking the vaccine, forget all these bad aspects. I don't know, I'm still scared about the vaccine though, but it's, as you say, prevention is better than cure. I just took my first dose of vaccine. Just hope there's no side effect. So I decided to rest up a bit before going, but the person not say
this is
stadium. I took mine at the stadium.
Yeah, the people around me are looking at me like, okay, what the fuck should do? But anyways, this is the stadium. Yeah, bring out that shit, bro. The sun was trying to suck into affect my eyes. So we had to bring out the shades. Yes. Okay, wow. Yeah, mama. She stayed, bro. Like, damn it. She was just starting to be like,
okay, time to go home. Lesson over. So I just received a call asking me, oh,
have you collected your person?
Yeah, I did.
I need to go home and eat.
Their system is okay that they even had to qualify after. Yeah. Going for my appointment.
No, sorry. I had my
meal. Anyways,
but yeah, I got hungry again, so I had to go home. Remember to subscribe.
Yeah.
Okay. Time to go home. So,
like, comment, and subscribe. Thank you.